How do you think this one went?
It was really good. We got right to the point, and we covered a lot of ground, and I thought it was great. It was a little funny, but not too funny. It was still informative, so I think we got it done.
Take it from everyone, ask no permission. Exactly what my motto has been for the season. Bringing out the brooms, cause we sweeping up the series. Some lose they cool, I don't blame them, they just furious. This is perseverance, the way we fight the series. And you're saying I ain't clutch, are you serious? Game on the line, we go for three. I take a breath, and then I hear the scream. One thing I let you know is gotta know I got my mindset, eye on the prize. Gotta give my team some jewelry. The time is now, and it has been for a minute. You can tell we gonna win it, now we in it. We letting down the critics who said we weren't gonna win it. If my mind serves me right, aren't we supposed to be fishing? But someone tell Tarantula that we immune to venom. Shame on Black Mamba, don't see why he ain't tell him. I tell our royal blue on as I rep. Just another summer, we used to crazy weather. We just got them with a thunder. My team full of shooters, veteran gunners. Posterized dunks all driven by the hunger. I'm kid with the no look, Matrix with the top 10, Haywood with the rebound, Chandler with the blocking. Hardwood battlegrounds, weapons spalding. The way we fight together, you would think we were the Spartans. Best out the west, dollars reads across my chest. See, I wouldn't fight for something if I thought I couldn't win. I put on for my city, you can see that on the jet. So this time we bring it home, now we're here to collect. This for JJ, this for PJ, even Carno with the three. For Mahini, C, Butler, C, Brewer, Roddy B. Or Deshaun Stevenson with the lockdown D. Or Dirk in the clutch with the game winning three.
How do you think this one went?
It was really good. We got right to the point, and we covered a lot of ground, and I thought it was great. It was a little funny, but not too funny. It was still informative, so I think we got it done.
Dallas.